Meow. Why do many cats have white paws? How do they always find their home? Why don't some have tail? These amazing creatures have so many secrets. Let's discover them. Supposedly, ancient humans kept pet cats with white paws. The gene responsible for white paws became dominant, so those cats had better chances for protection and food. Most cats find their way home pretty easily, thanks to homing instinct. Experts suspect that they do this thanks to magnetic geolocation, sensing the Earth's geomagnetic fields, which gives them cues about distance and direction. Cats purr by contracting a muscle in the larynx that leads to vocal cords vibration. They produce from 20 to 30 vibrations per second. Depending on which height they fall from, cats can choose to land on the belly instead of the feet. In this case, they spread out their limbs, turning the body into sort of a parachute. Many cats don't like water because they don't have oil on their coat due to constant grooming. So when their fluffy fur gets wet, it becomes much heavier and felines feel very cold. Every cat has a unique pattern of bumps and ridges on its nose. This makes their noses similar to our fingertips. Cats rub against people and furniture to mark their territory by leaving their scent. The scent is produced in glands on their cheeks, forehead, chin, and the base of their tail. Whiskers are packed with nerve cells and help cats avoid bumping into things and people. Also, if the whiskers don't touch the sides of an opening, a cat is sure it'll easily squeeze inside. Cats are great jumpers thanks to powerful muscles in their back legs. Some can leap 6 times their length. They also use their tail for balance. Cats don't only hiss and purr, they can produce around 100 different sounds. Cats spend 2/3 of their life sleeping. Since they are hunters by nature, they use sleep to conserve energy to catch the prey later. Some experts believe that cats hiss to mimic snakes. They imitate the sound to scare away potential enemies. A cat's field of vision is 200 degrees. We humans have a narrower field, about 180 degrees. There's a special organ on the roof of a cat's mouth connected to their nose. So when they sniff something, they do it first through their mouth. Many cats are lactose intolerant, so giving them milk is a bad idea. Cats' collarbones are not attached to anything. That's why they can squeeze their bodies through tight places. The current longest domesticated cat is Berrevel from Italy. He's 3 feet 11.2 inches long. So get along, little kitty. Cats who are born with more toes than usual are often referred to as Hemingway cats, because the famous writer liked them and kept many as pets. Scientists have a theory that cats can heal their bones by purring. The frequency of their purrs can improve bone density. Felicet is the first and, so far, only cat that was sent to outer space. She took off in 1963 and came back safely. When it's hot, cats sweat through their foot pads. It's the only place where they have sweat glands. That's why you can often see wet spots from their paws on the floor during warm months. Some cats might be allergic to their owners, but it's rare since humans don't shed as much hair as animals. Back in the 1870s, one Belgian city decided to use cats as mail carriers. They trained 37 felines, but later abandoned the idea because they were too slow. Yep, they were not perfect. Oshima, an island in Japan, is also known as Cat Island. There are 36 cats per single person on the island. Cats can rotate their ears up to 180 degrees thanks to the collective work of 32 tiny muscles. Cat litter was invented in 1947 by American Edward Lowe. This is one of those circumstances where an invention can be good and crappy at the same time. A Japanese cat called Maro was dubbed the most viewed animal on YouTube. People watch his videos more than 400 million times by 2019. Tama was a female cat who worked as a station master at a railway in Japan. She greeted passengers and even got a gold medal for her work. The Manx is a breed of cat that often have stub tails or no tails at all due to a genetic mutation. Cats can easily survive on seawater because their kidneys filter out the salt. Just like humans, cats have a dominant paw, Females tend to be right-pawed, and most male cats prefer their left. Cats have a third eyelid called a haw. It serves to protect the eye from different debris. On average, a cat can run at a speed of 20 to 25 miles per hour, but some breeds can reach 30 miles per hour. Generally, cats have 12 whiskers on each side of their mouth, but they also have them on the back of the forelegs to detect movement. Cats can see better in the dark than humans, but they don't distinguish colors as well. They see green and blue clearly, but not red and pink hues. Cats have around 130,000 hairs per square inch. A cat named Nala made it into the Guinness World Records, having more than 4 million subscribers on Instagram. The smallest full-grown cat on record was a Himalayan Persian named Tinker Toy. He was only 2.5 inches tall and 7.5 inches long. The normal heart rate for a cat is 140 to 220 beats per minute. The human heart makes just 60 to 100 beats per minute. Grown-up cats meow only to attract the attention of humans. They use body language and smell to communicate with each other. 65 to 85% of white cats with both blue eyes have poor hearing abilities. The oldest cat in history was Cream Puff. He lived to be 38 years old and liked to eat eggs and broccoli, perhaps with a side of mouse. Back in the days, sailors used to take cats on their sea voyages. Felines help keep the ship's stores, ropes, and woodwork safe from rodents. Sailors also believe cats brought good luck. In most cases, when a cat rolls on its back exposing the stomach, it's a sign of trust to the owner. Cats can get addicted to tuna, but don't feed them only tuna or your pet won't have enough important nutrients. Plus, tuna can lead to mercury poisoning. Cats actually easily recognize the voice of their owners, and when they are called by name, they just often choose to ignore it and stay in place. Yeah. Cats can't taste sweetness because they lack special receptors for that. Now, cats spend around half of their waking time grooming themselves. They do it not only to get clean, but also to cool down, to keep fur fluffy, and to get rid of any food particles so that no one can find them by smell. Cats feel warmer because their normal temperature can be up to 102 degrees Fahrenheit. Cats are actually tiny tigers. They share 97% of DNA with them. Around 10.8 billion years ago, cats appeared as distinct species, diverging from their big ancestors. Just like their owners, cats can dream. Experts believe they dream about things that happened to them in the past. Arching their back isn't always a sign a cat's in a playful mood or wants to stretch muscles. Sometimes it means the animal is scared. Cats get stuck in trees because climbing up is easy for them thanks to their claws. But going down, the claws are curved in the wrong way. Maybe they should back down the tree. Singapura is the smallest cat breed. These felines weigh 4 to 8 pounds. A cat's tongue feels like sandpaper because there are many tiny hook-like bumps. They help during eating to crush food, and during grooming, they serve as a comb. Cats have the largest eyes in relation to body size of any mammal. Because of genetic mutations, cats can have differently colored eyes. Usually, they have a blue eye and another color. Venus, a cat from the US, also has this genetic mutation. But she's more famous for the face that is half black and half red tabby. Feeding your cat dog food isn't a good idea, because it lacks some vitamins and nutrients that are critical for your furry friend to stay healthy.